seconds remaining here tonight. And now a combination of does not have enough tools. And now Benavidez happening up on the corner and maybe stop this one. Look, it is so tough. But at what point do you stop this fight? Big shots by Benavidez. Benavidez unloads a combination knife right on the body. And now it is just... Look at that. With his back off the ropes, but this is not a position he wants to be in. Ryder needs to cover the pressure of Benavidez, but not as way too many tools. Look at the hand speed. Look at this upright him, because he is taking an onslaught. Control of this fight. As you see, now Benavidez gets walked down. This is a big right hand. Nice gun, Ellis. There's a right hand by Benavidez.